On the way things are in these parts.
My apologies, mister.
My horse! Please, ayúdame!
Can I borrow this, friend? This is a messy one.
llorón, maricón. ¡Me das asco! Hablas lealtad, pero eres transparente. Estarás aplaudiendo cuando mi cabeza está en pelado, ¿verdad?
No, mi excelencia. Mis hombres y yo estamos trabajando noche y día por su honor.
¿Honor? ¿Qué eres, un muchacho? Jovencito, sin vergüenza. ¿Qué diablo es este cabrón?
That's the man who helped us defeat Reyes. The man I spoke to you of. Friend of Mexico.
Hello, sir.
Hola, gringo. So you are the bounty hunter, huh? Have you found your prey yet?
No, sir.
Perhaps you come to hunt me, huh? Your country loves to make trouble in mine.
Perhaps, but it isn't so.
Perhaps I should tie you to a horse and let it drag you around town. Or let the dogs fight you, huh? Then see what you say.
I'd say the same thing. I'm here to bring two men to justice, nothing more. Your politics or ideas of entertainment are not my concern.
Yeah, I suppose not. Pero son tuyos. Sinceramente, espero que me encontraste alguna compañía más interesante que esa bruja que me traíste anoche.
Let me ask you this, sir. Do you know anything of the men I'm looking for?
Escuela is from this province. His father was a borracho, a drunk who worked as a laborer on land cultivated by my uncle. Men like that are natural allies for Reyes. My people have lived and worked here for 100 years. We brought civilization. And these people, these fucking monkeys, despise us. We brought them God! And they turned their back on him. Now I fight to help them from themselves, to save them from themselves. I see in their faces that they would kill me if they could. They see only a tyrant. That is the way it is. These people need a ruler.
Well, sorry to hear that.
Sorry? Why be sorry? It is a way of mankind. A fight between two forces. Que será, será. What will be, will be. But I know one thing, Senor Marston. Force. Force must be used if you are to have your own way.
I'm sure.
Now, perhaps you can do me a favor while I find these men for you.
After we find the men, then I'll help in any way I can.
You are in no position to negotiate. Now, por favor, a bunch of these idiots men are fighting at Tesoro Azul. Now, you head there and you lend your support. Baboso, ¿cuántas veces voy a decirte? No ponga detrás de mí. ¿Qué eres, cabrón? No está mi sombra. Vaya.
Follow me. We must hurry. ¿Cómo está usted?
Come on.
So I finally met your great leader. He certainly lives up to his reputation.
What would you know about leadership?
Only that most can't handle power.
It is easy to criticize power when you have never had it yourself. Maybe it is because you have never been in the presence of a strong man before. I have seen the pictures of your country in the newspapers. Men grinning and decorating themselves like women. Vanity is the legacy the British left behind.
Look, I don't know the fella. Just saying, that's how he treats his own men.
Coronel Allende controls any situation he's in because he knows that situation can never be allowed to control him. It is what a leader must do. And in case you had not noticed, we're fighting a war. We're all under a lot of pressure.
Pressure to find young girls?
The Coronel needs recreation like everyone else. He does not have time to court women. He's waging a war on ignorance and is impatient for victory. He's trying to inspire wisdom in those more stupid than himself. We must hurry. You Americans think you can ride? Do you? Come on! I will race you there! Muy bien! Very good!
Come on! So, I guess we ain't taking any prisoners then. Yeah.
I hope you fight better than this little girl, gringo. Come, let's have some fun.
Crying in that house over there. Remember, nobody takes them before Allende.
We did all this just to get women for Allende?
No, that's just a bonus. This village is riddled with rebels. Make sure they don't have homes to come back to. There are fire bottles over there. Use them to burn down some of these houses.
And what makes you think I'd do that?
You want to find Javier Escuela, don't you? Dan, you're helping Mexico. Vámonos, muchachos! ¡Buen trabajo!
Yo me quedo aquí para vigilar el gringo, capitán de Santa.
Get the fire bottle. It is time to finish what we started.
Por aquí, imbécil. ¿Por qué no me sigues?
What are you waiting for? Burn it down.
Isn't that beautiful?
You really are pathetic.
You need to relax. Come back to the villa and sample some of the new girls before they spoil.